Amid the city's homeless crisis, its Human Resources Administration and Department of Social Services Commissioner is stepping down. Mayor de Blasio appointed Stephen Banks to the post in 2014, and in 2016, the mayor also tapped him to lead the Department of Homeless Services. Banks is joining the legal firm Paul Weiss Rifkin Wharton and Garrison. The firm says he will oversee the strategy for its pro bono work.